And Dr. Kalani Brady from the John A. Burns School of Medicine joins us now, as he does every Thursday. Good morning, Doc.
Good morning.
We had a lot of calls. Yes. A woman wants to know, I've had stomach flu for 3 days. Is there something going around?
There's always something going around. And actually, stomach flu is probably a lay term for an acute gastroenteritis, most of which is caused by a Norwalk agent or the norovirus or a Norwalk virus. Those are treated with symptomatic relief. In other words, the nausea and vomiting can be treated with a pill. You need to drink clear liquid diets, no alcohol, no solid food. The diarrhea can be treated with the clear liquid diet. Actually, it's best not to use pills for the diarrhea. If you have a lot of pain in the abdomen that doesn't go away, don't assume it's a stomach flu. Go in and get that checked. It could be something worse like appendicitis, diverticulitis, oh, gallstones, something like that. But if it's just a fleeting cramps, treat it with a clear liquid diet and pills if you need it for the nausea.
I couldn't take pills when I had it.
Right.
I was pregnant.
Oh.
It was gnarly.
Right.
A woman called to ask, her mom woke up with a sour taste in her mouth this morning. Why?
You know, gastroesophageal reflux disease is where stomach fluid, which is usually acidic, ascends up in the esophagus up to the throat and to the mouth. So one of the common causes is gastroesophageal reflux disease. Also, if you have sinus infections, the postnasal drip can be sour as well.
Oh.
So those are a couple of reasons.
Oh, I thought the postnasal drip gives you a sore throat.
It can as well. And as a matter of fact, GERD, gastroesophageal reflux, can give you a sore throat as well.
Is that
well.
The same thing as like acid reflux?
Yep, acid
okay.
reflux.
Just a fancier
term.
A man called to ask, when he does dialysis, his standing pressure is very low, but sitting and lying is okay. Why?
You know, as miraculous as dialysis it can't take the place of normal kidneys.
Mm.
So when we pull off extra fluid for that 2-day period before the next dialysis, we have to pull off a little bit extra, which leads to orthostatic hypotension.
Mm.
Fancy term meaning when you go from a lying or sitting position to a standing position, your blood pressure may bottom out. At that point, you probably need to rehydrate with some extra fluid, and dialysis patients don't drink lots and lots of fluid like others, for example, with heat exhaustion, because they don't want to become fluid overloaded. It's
oh.
a tough situation.
Oh, yeah, and it's already draining to do dialysis.
It is.
Okay, you know, we do have a lot more questions, but we've run out of time for now.
Okay.
So Dr. Brady will join us at 7:20. You still have time to call in more questions, though.